after trout fishing this morning with the Project Healing Waters Disabled Veterans Program this morning at a trout farm, I decided to stop by the James River and enjoy the moment by myself. Try out my practicing my trout rod, which was a perfect spot here to do that. Not that there's trout in here, but it's really a good spot to practice. You see, you need to come apart sometimes before you actually wind up coming apart. So this is my moment in nature. Hope you enjoy it. Beautiful moment of the James River.